I'm going to show you how you can create a real sounding podcast like this.
And we have Shanee Moret's insights to guide us.
Ooh, good source.
With just one document using a free tool called Notebook LM by Google. Now, when you go to notebooklm.google, you will see this screen. It says, "Think smarter, not harder, the ultimate tool for understanding the information that matters most to you, built with Gemini 1.5. And then you're going to click try it. I'm going to show you exactly how to do this and show you the two tests that I have already run. But before we do, let's see how this works. First step is you upload a source file. So we can upload PDFs, websites, YouTube videos, audio files, Google Docs, or Google Slides, and Notebook LM will summarize them and make interesting connections between topics, all powered by Gemini 1.5's multimodal understanding. Instant insights. With all of your sources in place, Notebook LM gets to work and becomes a personalized AI expert. So as you can see, it can create study guides, it can do FAQs, it could do timelines, but the most interesting thing that it can do is that it can create an audio overview, which is a feature that turns your sources into engaging deep conversations and discussions with just one click. And I'm telling you, they sound so real that it is scary, which is why I'm creating this video on a Friday evening for you, because I have to share it with you. The other thing that's cool is that when you get an answer, once you prompt Notebook LM, it will provide you with the exact source, which I think is very valuable. They also say that we value your privacy and do not use your personal data to train Notebook LM or the data, including your source uploads, queries, and the responses from the model. I think that's very important because if you're in business, you don't want a lot of these uploads to be on the web for people to train their data on, so to speak, especially if it's like internal IP stuff from your business. So let me show you how easy this is. You're going to click Try Notebook LM. Once you do that, you'll get to a screen like this, and then you're going to click New Notebook. Once you do that, you have to add the source, a video transcript, a webinar transcript. Think of an article that you've written in the past, like a lengthy LinkedIn newsletter article, maybe an audio podcast that you have recorded. What I'm going to do is go to YouTube, and then I'm going to get the transcript of the video. I'm going to copy the transcript, and then I'm going to go back here. Now, one of the ways that you could insert the source is you can paste the text. So I'm going to paste the text of this YouTube video transcript, which is about 11 minutes of text, and then insert. Once that happens, you'll see a notebook guide pop up. It'll say FAQ, study guide, table of contents, timeline, briefing doc. And then you'll also see deep dive conversation. This is what we're going to focus on today. I'll do future videos on the other stuff. This is where it gets good. So you're going to click customize. It says, what should the AI host focus on? Things to try, focus on a specific source, a specific topic, target a specific audience. Lead the listeners to yougrow.club for free trainings on how to grow their personal brands from Shanee Moret, who has almost 1 million followers on LinkedIn. And you'll see why I'm saying this in a second. Then I'm going to click generate. It'll say generating conversation. This may take a few minutes. No need to stick around. In the meantime, let me show you how wild and real these conversations sound. So I'm going to click Notebook LM, and I'm going to go to the first one that I created. And this was from a 7-minute YouTube video transcript. I'm going to click Notebook Guide. And then what it did was create this conversation. So 7-minute transcript, it's going to load the conversation, which is 7 minutes.
Hey there, fellow knowledge seekers. You know, have you ever felt like you're kind of like wandering around this LinkedIn marketplace and like, you've got this fantastic product, this fantastic service, but no one's really seeing you.
Yeah.
You've all been there.
Right.
Sure. So today we're diving into some like cutting edge LinkedIn strategies. And this is for 2025. So we're looking ahead. And let me tell you, this is not like your average update your resume kind of advice.
Right.
We're talking about like cracking the code to attract a flood of inbound clients.
You hit the nail on the head. It's about becoming a magnet. It's not about chasing after every lead.
Exactly. And We have Shanee Moret's insights to guide us.
Ooh, good source.
I know, right? She's fantastic. She's built an incredible business. She has nearly a million followers on LinkedIn.
Wow.
I know. Luckily for us, she shared her ultimate LinkedIn marketing strategy for 2024 on YouTube. So we're taking that. We're extracting the gold. We're handing it to you.
Excellent.
That is wild to me. It sounds so real. It's organized. In this prompt, I didn't tell it to even mention me, but I guess it got that this video is from Shanee Moret. I think it's because I say that in the intro, which I'm seeing is becoming increasingly important for AI models. So if you don't continuously tell new viewers who you are and have that brief intro that I've talked about in other videos, then I think you're missing out on a huge opportunity in moments like this. But just the dialogue, it sounds like some of the Harvard Business Review's little podcasts and audio series that I have listened to. It's so professional and it's free and it took like 5 minutes to create. We'll go to this one, which is how to attract clients. This was another YouTube video. I'm going to go here. This was a longer conversation because this transcript was almost 40 minutes and the dialogue is 19 minutes. So let's listen because I haven't even listened to this one yet.
All right. So you're a business owner and you're ready to like really dive into LinkedIn video.
Right? Exactly.
And you know it's important, but it's like, where do you even begin?
Right.
Well, you sent over this YouTube video, how to attract clients with LinkedIn video in 2025. Mm-hmm. And it's got some like really interesting points.
Yeah, it does.
So let's kind of unpack this a little bit. What stood out to you?
Well, you know how everyone says video is king?
Yeah.
Well, this video was saying on LinkedIn, short form video is like the new king.
Yeah.
So it's even like more important now because everybody's scrolling. You've got like a couple of seconds to really grab their attention.
You've got to stand out.
Exactly.
It's so easy to get lost in the feed.
Absolutely. And one of the things I found really interesting was he talked about this idea of the baseline.
The baseline.
So this is interesting because this transcript, for some reason, it didn't, in the summary, it didn't catch who I was. So that's why it's important. If you don't see yourself in the summary here, it just says the speaker, da 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 da. What I'm going to do in the future is I'll actually edit the transcript a little bit and make sure that it has that context because it's calling me he, and you want it to, if you're going to create a podcast like this, obviously promote your business, promote where the actual source that they're referencing is where they can go next if they're a listener. And so I'm learning in real time. I'm doing this with you practically, even though it's not live. And so let's go to the other one, which is it didn't have my information in the summary, but I added it. And let's see what it did with that. So I'm going to go to Notebook and let's listen to it.
Ready to make 2025 your biggest year yet.
Oh, yeah.
We're ditching the tired old goal setting playbook and diving into something way more powerful.
Okay.
Designing your ideal average day.
Interesting.
Not just those like big crazy goals, but like, what does your average day look like?
I like this.
And who better to guide us than LinkedIn powerhouse Shanee Moret.
Okay.
Almost a million followers.
Wow.
She's built a thriving brand by helping on.
So this is interesting because I wrote my name, but I didn't add the accent. So it's saying Shane versus Shanee. And so if you have a difficult name to pronunciate, or if you have a name like mine and you don't have a tendency to write the accent, the AI does need it or else it'll say your name wrong. And so I just think that the fact, I'm going to listen a little bit more to this one because I want to see how it dives into this. And the opener of this was great because what this video does cover is how to approach your goals in a very non-traditional way where you just focus on designing your perfect average day. So let's...
Entrepreneurs, just like you, unlock that 10x potential.
I see what you mean, yeah.
So we're going to be diving into some of her material today.
Okay, cool.
And unpacking this perfect average day exercise.
Okay.
I love this. I love it so far because it's using the source material. So we're going to dive into this material. We're going to go through the exercise. And remember that in the prompt, I said, I want you to target entrepreneurs that want to 10X, that have a big vision for 2025. And I'll listen to the rest of it. I'm not going to keep you, but I think that you should try this. It's free. And I want to hear what you think in the comments. And so let me know what you think in the comments. God bless you. Ciao.